calculate this expression. If you are not allowed to use a calculator, doing this by hand would be a pain in the neck. So let's try to use this case of factoring in the numerator, which would be this 42.5 plus 17.5 multiplied by 42.5 minus 17.5. This addition and this subtraction are very easy to do by hand. This sum gives you 60, and this difference gives you 25. And 60 times 25 over 25 is 60.